Good afternoon. I'm Neil Burns. I'm an attorney in Boston, Massachusetts, and we're going to talk today about how to file an automobile accident claim with an insurance company in Massachusetts. First things first, if you're injured, get medical attention. Do not try to circumvent this part of any injury case. If you're not badly injured, you'll get discharged from a hospital, but please get medical attention first. With respect to the claim, now this is not a insurance company perspective. This is a plaintiff's personal injury lawyer perspective. We've been representing injured plaintiffs, injured people since 1985 here in Massachusetts. So my perspective is after you get medical attention, look at liability. The insurance company wants you to file a form, wants you to fill out a form, wants you to call in, wants you to make a statement. That's not what's important from the perspective if you're injured and have to file a claim against somebody else. What's important is to get information regarding liability. Pictures of vehicles, videos of vehicles, names of witnesses, discussions with police officers, discussions with witnesses as to what happened, pictures of where the debris in the street is, any information you can about the other party, the other person that injured you. Were they on a phone? Who else was in their car? These are things that can be immensely helpful later on. With respect to filing the actual claim, property damage usually can be dealt with the insurance company and you. You don't usually need an attorney for that. The value of your vehicle, the value of your property is not that hard to work out with an insurance company. Do they give you 100%? Maybe not all the time, but it usually works out without attorney intervention. The next two steps are medical bills and medical treatment, and then finally lost wages, work that you missed. With respect to medicals, what was your medical treatment? You're gonna get that to the insurance company. You don't have to give it to them day by day. We don't feed it to them when they ask. We feed it to them when they're ready. We first get the policy limits. We next assess how serious the case is. We let them know so they can set their values on the case and assign a particular adjuster based on how serious it is. And we give them the information that they need when we think it's best for you, not when they need it. They call all the time to ask for information. We give it to them when we're ready to give it to them. We give them everything. We don't hold back, but we give it to them when we're ready to give it to them, when your case is matured to the point of dealing with them. There's also what's called PIP, personal injury protection. That is no fault. That is a really helpful part of Massachusetts insurance. It gives you $8,000 for medical bills or lost earnings, lost wages. You have to fill out the right forms. You have to get it to them. Be careful with PIP forms. If you fill it out incorrectly, it could hurt your personal injury case. The liability carrier can and will get your PIP form. If you said you weren't badly injured or you don't want to go to a doctor on the PIP form, then later on, it can come back to hurt you if you, in fact, were injured and did go to a doctor. So fill those out carefully. Get a lawyer. Hire a personal injury lawyer. You'll do better. You'll get great care and attention. And why walk through this alone? The insurance companies, the insurance defense attorneys, the insurance adjusters do this every day. Their job is to pay as little as possible, and they're not on your side. Call Burns and Jan. Call us. We'll give you a free initial consultation. We're effective. We are caring. And we're aggressive enough to get you the result that you deserve. Call Burns and Jan, 617-227-7423. Thank you.